started this first half. Let's check now on Brazil's team. Marquinhos starts with Miranda in central defence. Casemiro starts with Paulinho in central midfield. It's good to see them going with two strikers today. The lineup here for France. Hugo Lloris starts in goal. Rafael Varane starts with Samuel Umtiti as the centre-backs. And they're starting, interestingly, with three forwards. Conte. Pogba. Across the field to try and switch the play. Paulinho slipping it through.
Needs to stay cool now. Neymar, very sharp. Reaction save from close in.
That's the way to win the ball back. Here's Casemiro.
Coutinho! That's the right kind of football dive to turn the shot away. Corner given. Coutinho's corner. All peters out, rather, for them.
Samuel Umtiti. Thiago Silva.
Now, this is an interesting attack.
Well, the tackle there has led to a throw. Neymar. It's Marquinhos. Paulinho. Casemiro. Good defending. Mbappe.
If he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
And another Brazil attack here. Tweedy, Griezmann. He can lay it off to the supporting player. Gets his foot in there. Just taking the heat out of the moment. The ball back to the goalkeeper. France get the throw.
Mendy.
Conte.
Pogba.
Matuidi.
Put them in front, and there's the goal to put them in front.
Well, the goalkeeper was absolutely stranded and left the goal gaping.
Well, it was an easy goal in the end, the kind that you wouldn't expect to get at this level.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
Here's Casemiro. Neymar.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Here's Martial.
Matuidi. And now the shot!
Shot blocked here. Now William.
Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Incisive pass. In with a chance. Gabriel Jesus.
Goalkeeper can only parry it out.
He's looking for the cross.
Well, that's good support as they build this attack.
Cross from Coutinho. Needs to be quick. It's not really away from the threat here.
Griezmann.
Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Matuidi.
On to Griezmann. This is a test of his footwork, the goalkeeper. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
Well, we've got an angle on this offside call, Alan, I must say, it is the most difficult thing in all the officiating, I think, but this assistant has got eagle eyes.
Well, I certainly wouldn't want to do that job because the speed that players move now, as it turns out, what a great call.
Anthony Martial.
Marcelo. It's good vision to be able to switch the play there. Now Willian. Mendy. Advantage for France, as the referee says, on you go. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Titi. Oh, he's cut that out well read. Could be dangerous. Very weak challenge. The referee's given them a free kick in a real position of some danger to the opposition. Have been given the corner. Here comes the corner.
Varane! Magnificent from the goalkeeper.
Well, it's all about positioning and spreading his body. Top class keeping.
Two more minutes to be played then. Added time. And Tweedy. Well, he could go for goal from here.
To the rescue there.
Fine save he's made there, and he's not let the ball escape his grasp. Well, the referee is... Still good value for their first half lead, and they want to play as well again in the second period. And the attacking play coming from Brazil. Oh, can he get it away here? Griezmann. France have a free kick. Intercepted. Now William. Paulinho. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Tweedy really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Here's Willian. Alan Smith, what about Neymar in that first half?
We could be in.
Great technique. Neymar, two in front now.
Well, keep the concentration and they've won this match, I think.
He took it with great... Plum, I'm sure get the first goal gave him the confidence to grab the second chance here. Restarting at 2-0. Griezmann. Pogba. Nice bit of interplay between these two. Conte. That may well be an advantage for France here. Pogba. Forward momentum is with France here. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looks very encouraging. Attacking now. Excellent work with the tackle. Matuidi. Pogba. A foul by the Brazilian. There's no doubt Brazil make plenty of tackles as well as all their flair, and for that one, a yellow card is shown.
Yeah, a really physically strong side, and he brushed the player off the board. It was a foul.
And it is a substitute coming on for an already booked player. Coman. Coman! How did he save that?
He's one of the best in the business for those kind of situations. Absolutely brilliant.
Taken by Griezmann. Throw-in coming up. Samuel Umtiti.
Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
Willian with good vision. It's Brazil breaking forward. And that's good play by the defender, because had he messed up then, it would have cost a goal, I'm sure. Griezmann. Now they can go forward, having won the ball. Sliding in, bit rash, got away with it. Griezmann! Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. Now Willian. Coman. Paulinho. Little private game between the two of them. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Fekir. Mendy. Giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing. Here's Conte. Roberto Firmino. And another Brazil attack here. It's a quick break, and in goes Firmino, onside. He got the last touch, the defender, so that will be a corner. Here comes the corner. All peters out rather for them.
Here's Kingsley Coman.
A chance to break away now on the counter.
Here's Willian.
Well, they're so close now to the culmination of this day in a cup final. It's agony if you lose, but the joy is going to explode for the winners here.
It's been pretty one-sided, and that's been a surprise for me. We're expecting a tight encounter, but they've been the dominant side, the much better team.
Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position. Fekir.
It's out, it'll be a throw. Here's Kingsley Coman. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Won it back with an interception.
Conte.
Griezmann.
And here's the shot.
That's great work by the goalkeeper. Roberto Firmino. Here's Douglas Costa. Here's a chance to attack. Good challenge here.
He has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
Roberto Firmino.
Paulinho. Paulinho. Oh, well saved.
Corner.
They've gone short with the corner.
Came in with a challenge. And it's come to an end now as the referee blows the whistle for the last time.
Wonderful scenes of joy here, and no wonder they're milking the moment. Want to make absolutely the most of this.
Well, they're a proper team, aren't they? They've stuck together, defended really well in this competition, and snatched the goals, the vital times, so fully deserved winners.
There they go. They are the champions. Great moments these, Alan, sharing the joy on the field with those off it, the fans. They'll know where their particular friends and families are in the stadium.
Yeah, it's at this point really you don't want to leave the pitch, you don't want these moments to end. Wonderful camaraderie between the lads, what a moment for them.
Well, you have to have the team photo, and they're getting ready for it now.
Yeah, one of those lovely scenes that you'll hang on the wall back at home.
Can put them in front, and there's the goal to put them in front. We could be in. Great technique, Neymar. Two in front now.
Well, keep the concentration and they've won this match, I think.